We have obtained the air traffic clearance, just waiting for the last door closure, and we'll be on our way shortly. Initial departure of London will be towards the east of the airport in the general direction, crossing towards Europe, and we'll be flying just towards the north of the Black Sea over Ukraine and Greece, Russian and Spain, and then after the southeastern train crossing over Caspian Sea will bring us towards the South Indian continent, and we'll be exiting an Indian continent in the vicinity of Kolkata over Bay of Bengal, joining the Straits of Malacca towards Kuala Lumpur and Singapore. When on route, generally it's a cloudy conditions over here, and on route we expect a better weather condition. We'll just drift over Eastern Europe as well as the cloudy conditions approximately 2-3 hours before arrival in Singapore, widespread and cloudy conditions. And for the progress of the flight, you may refer to the flight entertainment system of the Chris World. One, and thank you for choosing flying Singapore. some partly cloudy conditions. Temperature on the ground is reported to be 28 degrees Celsius, and that's 28, and equivalent to Fahrenheit, I guess, 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Boeing is delaying to air traffic. I'm looking at the landing time, approximately 5 minutes past 9 in the morning. And it should be at the gate approximately 10 minutes ahead of our schedule. Back to French lines, Singapore is 7 hours ahead of London in the local time now at 31 minutes past 8 in the morning. On the 15th of June, Sunday. On behalf of my crew, once again, thank you for choosing flight from Singapore Airlines. If Singapore is your destination, I wish you a pleasant stay and if you're on a transit, have a pleasant flight. Cabin crew, prepare for the arrival here.